I want to make clear that we will not tolerate any bias or backlash against Pakistani or Muslim New Yorkers.